Ready? Let's do this.
Over the past 2 years on this show, Huge If True, we've explored all kinds of new ideas and new technologies that could change the world that we live in.
This is so cool.
Oh my God.
Like humanoid robots and quantum computers and new supersonic planes and particle colliders and so much more. And we make this show because we believe that by envisioning better futures, we make them more likely to come true. And along the way, I've started to have conversations with some of the most important people building these tools. These are people whose visions of the future billions of other people might actually end up living in, and soon, people like you and me. And every time I have one of these conversations, I always end up thinking the same thing, which is, man, I really wish I could have shared that entire conversation with you. So that's exactly what we're gonna do. Longer form, more in-depth, optimistic conversations with the people whose ideas are shaping the future. In addition to the tightly crafted explainer videos that we make now, those aren't going anywhere. Introducing Huge Conversations. I want to tell you my goal for Huge Conversations because it's a bit different from a lot of the interviews that I see with people building tech. A lot of media asks, how have they failed in the past? Or what if they fail in the future? I'm interested in the opposite question. What if they succeed? It might change things for the better. It might solve a lot of important problems. And sometimes our biggest challenges are the result of people succeeding rather than failing. A lot of our problems today are the product of our progress. And so I'm interested in asking people at the cutting edge to paint a picture of the future that they're trying to build and to really grapple with both the promise and the perils of it actually coming true. I believe that an optimistic lens is required to really do that. It doesn't mean that I'll always agree with the picture of the future that they're painting, but I want to really engage with what they're imagining so that you can see it clearly and you can decide whether that's a future that you want to help work toward. I promise to do my best to help you do that. So if you want to know what the most important people building the future are imagining that it's gonna look like, Huge Conversations is the show for you. Subscribe to join us for our first episode tomorrow because it's gonna be huge.
Hi, great to meet you.
Hey, good to meet you.
Thanks for doing this.
Yeah, looking forward to it.